There is a country full of style, from Angleterre just 20 miles. A country full of pretty girls, like you, mademoiselle. You could be French. You are so pretty. Vous savez, tu sens français? You have French blood in you?
Yeah.
Non? Would you like some? Oui? Ça vaut le coup de demander, hein? Ça vaut le coup de demander. It is worth asking. A country full of pretty girls and the best food in all the world. Ah, ce qu'elle est bonne, la cuisine française. Vous avez goûté la cuisine anglaise? You have tasted English food. Merc, c'est bidon. Like the toad in the hole. Who wants to eat a toad? Well, we eat snails and frogs, of course. From time to time, a little horse. Vous l'avez goûté, un peu de cheval? You have tasted horse? Jamais? Maybe you have tested horse without knowing you were testing horse. And now the British know, they can buy it at Tesco. In the bedroom, we are the best. We make our women so impressed. We give our wife big happiness, then give some more to our mistress.
Sacha! Espèce de con! Salaud!
C'est ma femme. It's my wife.
French women are always chic, designer outfits every week. I know Sacha has a mistress, but franchement, I could not care less. Cause when he is seeing to her, I spend time with my own lover. He is viril and young, with a very persuasive tongue.
Bonsoir, ma
Bonsoir,
chérie.
Bonsoir, chérie, à tout à l'heure.
Bonsoir,
Et toi-même, à tout à l'heure. C'est ma femme. We give our wife big happiness, then give some more to our mistress. The English just think of themselves. They think that foreplay is for golf. And they just want the all-in-one. Vous n'avez eu cette expérience, mademoiselle? You have had this experience, mademoiselle? Pas de prélude? No foreplay? C'est triste, hein? I take that as a yes. C'est triste pour une belle fille comme vous, for a beautiful girl like you, it is sad. No foreplay, pas de prélude. Dis donc, come and see me after the show. Viens me voir après le spectacle. I give you a French kiss. Anywhere you like. In the bar, in the room, outside, anywhere. Oui? Non? You are ridiculous. Oh, why can't you be like us? Vive la France, full of pride and arrogance. When we meet an Englishman, we speak French, he won't understand. Parce que ça nous fait rire, because it makes us laugh. Ah. Our president, François Hollande, he laughs at David Cameron. He says, you British are absurd to say la France is in la merde. C'est pas nous qui sommes dans la merde, hein? C'est bien vous. It's not us, we're in the shit. It is you. You British don't appear to know the advantage of the euro. But you will scream and shout when you pay to bail us out. Merci, hein? Merci aux Britanniques. Thank you, British people. First the war, now the euro. Merci, c'est gentil. Vive la France, full of pride and arrogance. To preserve the charm of France, we send you all our immigrants. C'est pour ça d'ailleurs qu'on voulait construire le tunnel sous la Manche. That is why we built the tunnel under the sea. On n'est pas stupide. You think we are stupid, we French? Ben non, évidemment. So if you tire of l'Angleterre, come live in France, it's better there. Messieurs, no need to bring your wife. You'll find you have a better life with a sexy young French mistress.
Sacha!
Ah, c'est ma maîtresse.
Bien, je t'attends.
Oui, Charlie, j'arrive. Hein. Tu n'as plus longtemps à attendre. C'est ça, ma maîtresse. That is my mistress. With a sexy young French mistress, they know how to relieve your stress. They know just how to please, on their back and on their knees. Surtout aux genoux, hein? Especially on their knees. C'est pour ça d'ailleurs que les Français sont toujours souriants. That is why we French are always smiling. That's why we say vive la France. That's why we say vive la France. That's why we say vive la France.